The advice I would give my younger self is that you are enough. If I could go back in time and find myself, 20 years ago at the beginning of my career, I would tell myself to calm down. And I would tell myself, you absolutely belong and you are enough.